I'm starting the world's smallest army. Now, lately my pufferfish has been seeming pretty lonely, so I think it's time to get him a ton of friends. Now, he has an absolute perfect size tank to house a ton of pufferfishes. Let me know down below in the comments if you guys think I should create the world's smallest army.